Okay. Well, since President Rodrigo Duterte took office last June, the Los Angeles Times reports that roughly over 6,200 people have been killed in the Philippines by police and vigilantes in alleged drug raids. In your view, is this the right way to conduct an anti-drug campaign?
Senator, the U.S., America, and the people of the Philippines have a long-standing friendship, and I think it's important that we keep that in perspective in engaging with the government of the Philippines, that long-standing friendship, and they have been an ally, and we need to ensure that they stay an ally.
That's correct, Mr. Tillerson, but my question is about the 6,200 people that have been killed in these alleged drug raids. Do you believe that that is an appropriate way to conduct that operation, or do you believe that it is something that's conducive to human rights violations that we should be concerned about and condemning?
Senator, have confirmed again, it's an area that I'd want to understand in greater detail in terms of the facts on the ground. I'm not disputing anything you're saying because I know you have access to information that I do not have.
This from the Los Angeles Times.
Well, again, I'm not going to rely on solely what I read in the newspapers. I will go to the facts on the ground. I'm sure there's good, credible information available through our various government agencies.